But what Governor Romney showed today, and I felt a little badly because it's clear he is not ready to be the commander in chief of the United States military. He demonstrated a lack of sophistication about what's going on in the world, his rapid change in his positions. Look, being president requires a clear vision and a steady hand. That's exactly what President Obama demonstrated tonight, and it's exactly what Governor Romney demonstrated was lacking.